Hier ist Nick. I unboxed the MoveMaster Hybrid Joystick. You view. This wooden box contains the MoveMaster, a hybrid between keyboard and joystick. The idea behind it is to free the fingers from the movement keys WASD in order to have them available for other in-game actions. Alright, let's open the lid and see if the MoveMaster survived the transport to me in one piece. The opposite would surprise me though, cause the outer packaging was padded very well. At the top of the box, we find these two 3D printed parts. The first one is a keychain with the MoveMaster logo, and the second one is a so-called spacer disc, which can be inserted into the top of the handle to adapt the MoveMaster to the shape and size of your hand. Directly below is the included USB stick, which contains the configuration software, the driver, a sample configuration file, and the user manual in PDF format. Last but not least, there are two Allen wrenches included, which are needed to personalize the key positions and the height of the handle. More about this in a future video. Before you can remove the MoveMaster, it is recommended to remove the foam in the corner of the wooden box. Otherwise, you could damage the MoveMaster by pulling too hard on the handle in case it is stuck. The MoveMaster itself, I choose the black colored, right-handed version, which means I operate it with the left hand and the mouse with my right hand, is, except for the base plate and the keycaps, printed completely out of very durable and temperature-resistant plastic. For connecting it to the computer, the MoveMaster is equipped with a USB cable which measures around 55 inches. Last but not least, there is a business card with the website URL and the operating instructions in printed form. Here you can see the complete contents of the wooden box. Included are the MoveMaster hybrid joystick, the spacer disc, the two Allen wrenches, the USB stick with the software and operating instructions, the MoveMaster keychain, as well as the business card and the operating instructions.